I thought it was alive, but I was wrong. Then I shook it a bit and see what happens, but it's not. So today I'm going to bury my life fish far away. Yesterday I posted a video in The Nation. I was saying that can you tell me whether my fish is alive or dead? So I am grateful to many people for commenting, even though fish is not alive. Let's hope the fish has a good life in the afterlife because you give it so much love. So watch the video till the end.